I think it's good that we can keep developing the squad. We can keep bringing, you know, new faces in. And I think we've seen in the first couple of days either sink or swim, and the guys are swimming so far. So I think the early stage of this week for us was a bit more tactical learning. Thursday, Friday for us is going to be physical, so we'll see how the young fellas cope with that. But I think we're in a great position where we can call upon these guys. You know, the Premiership's strong, European rugby's been strong, so the guys are well prepared. I think there's an expectation when you turn up. You've got to compete. You just can't sit and watch. You've got to get stuck in, and so far people are ripping in, which is very good.
Three hookers out of six teams are captains. What is it about the position that is good for leadership, do you think?
I think you're always near the ref. There's a scrum every 2 minutes, so you can talk to the ref. I think that's, yeah.
It's a bit of a union going on between you three, I guess.
It's easy to talk to the opposition captain as well, because he's always pretty close. So, it's probably just coincidence.
Has been a challenge coming into the England camp after your disappointment for not having Saints at club level in Europe?
Mate, we're on club time's over now. We're on international time. That's all I'm thinking about. We're in a good place. This week that we've got in Portugal's ideal for us. Like I said, tactical stuff early on in the week, and we can, with no game of the week, and we can train at an intensity above game. So we're looking forward to that. But mate, you're talking about the past. You're talking about club. We're not a club team. We're an international team, and that's what we're doing. We're training to play good international rugby. So that's all I'm thinking about.
What's been so good about the last 2 years?
Well, mate, 2 more years. He said we're going to get him residency soon, so we're working on that. Because when we come through customs, he's going to go off on that line that takes forever, and me and poor old Gareth are waiting for him at the bag thing. So, I think it's good for English rugby, definitely. The progression we made in the last 2 years has been good under Eddie's leadership, but we only want to improve and get better. And knowing the type of man he is, he's on a mission to get better himself. So that's only going to filter down to what's below, and that's the team and the greater, youth game, everything coming through below that as well.